So I'm putting up this last piece of crown molding. So you can see both of the edges. The left side here is already done. Okay, it's loose. And this other side here is also loose. So I'm gonna try to do something tricky. So, you know, I don't normally do crown molding, but helping out a friend of mine at this job, and he do something else. So I put glue on the edges. So it's, you want it to be a really tight fit. So you get this up here like this. And you're like, oh crap, what am I gonna do now? Because it doesn't exactly fit. So if you look, like, you can't leave it like that or like that. So what are you gonna do? We could run away. We could go to lunch and hope that it gets fixed by the time we come back. But we're not gonna do that. I'd really like to go to lunch and then come back and hopefully it was just fixed, but that's not gonna happen. We didn't have all of our items. So anyhow, just take a little piece of this and a hammer. And this should work. So, it like half worked. So that side looks a lot better. And this side looks retarded. So, now we have to do something else so that they both look like they're supposed to. So, let's see. So we'll hammer down here. Presto. All right, so you can see how this looks better. Now this has some issues, so don't tell anybody. It'll be our secret. You on the other side of the camera and the TV and me. Okay? Well, we're not gonna tell anybody about that. All right, okay, now my thing's gone. I don't know. Okay, whatever. So, now you just use this. And we're all set. Good old times. On the range. So, that's about enough of the camera making stuff.